the Philippines' new major player, NMP Ditto Telecommunity, formerly Ms. Laytel, is aiming to begin distributing SIM cards by the fourth quarter of this year. CNN Philippines reports the National Telecommunications Commission NTC as saying, with the NMP targeting an operational launch in early 2020, NTC Commissioner Gamaliel Cordoba told a House panel hearing that Ditto Telecommunity, which is backed by Davao businessman Dennis Luis Udena Corp., Chelsea Logistics and Infrastructure Holdings Corp., and Chinese state-owned China Telecommunications Corp., wanted to be commercially operational by the end of the year, or the first quarter of next year, adding that its rollout is already backed up by a performance bond. As such, the NMP has posted a PHP 25.7 billion AST 492 million performance bond, which will be forfeited if it fails to meet licensing expectations by 8 July 2020, and should be able to cover 37% of the population and provide internet speeds of up to 27 MBs in its first year. In March this year, the newly anointed NMP initially pushed back the start date for its commercial operations in the country from late 2020 to early 2021, citing issues concerning the timely award of its operating certificate by the government. However, having finally been awarded its license in July when the NTC issued it with a Certificate of Public Convenience and Necessity CPCN, Ditto spokesperson Adele Taimano said a launch could now take place by the second quarter of 2020.